Zobek, my master, desires this weapon. Your father was not worthy of carrying it, and neither are you!
This!
Simon, come, Simon. Come closer, Simon. Don't be afraid. Welcome, warrior. We've been waiting for you. You have traveled so far, you must be weary. Come, stay with us. You will find our hospitality most pleasant. Come on, Simon, get closer. Join us. Stay there, my sweet. Do you like what you see? I have created this for you. I want you to feel this. Let me show you how good you can feel.
Don't you like how I kiss Simon?
Look at this, Simon.
Nobody says no to my charms.
Ah!
You'll pay for this, Simon!
You've missed out on so much pleasure.
I failed you, my lord.
Be able to deliver your remains to the Toymaker, so he can have some fun.
good of you to join us, Alucard.
Father.
It's been a long time.
It seems fate has given me a second chance. I have come to finish what I started.
I know why you have come. I had hoped you would stand with me, son. Hope that you would understand why I must destroy the Brotherhood. Join me in remaking this world.
Join you? Look at me. You've made me a monster. Father, you made me like you. A creature that thirsts for blood, filled with hatred. You should have let me die that night.
No matter. It all ends now.
Let him go. This is between me and you.
He is a Belmont. I will not suffer that bloodline to live any longer. Deal with him, Alucard. Alucard, release your anger. My help, Alucard. He fights well. You're pathetic.
Simon, it must be you!
This is not how a vampire is supposed to die.
What do you mean?
But what's the pendant you are wearing?
Chance. It was a gift from my father. It's all I have of him.
Your father gave you that without knowing its true power. As long as you wear it, you will not be able to decide or act entirely for yourself. Your actions will be guided, manipulated. Do you think you are here entirely of your own free will? Let it go. It doesn't belong to you.
Just as it did not belong to your father.
Tell me now who you are.
Thank you.
Come out and face me.
I was planning to pay a visit on the Brotherhood. It was unnecessary to send someone special to meet me. I say that because I see you hold one of Gandolfi's weapons in your hand. In their desperation, it seems the Brotherhood have deceived you. Yet I would know the name of the warrior who wields such a weapon.
Someone for whom your very existence brings shame upon me and my family, devil. You are an abomination upon this earth. I know who and what you are, and this day I claim vengeance for my mother's murder.
So it's personal, then. That makes things far more interesting. Revenge is a powerful emotion, my friend. It has been my closest companion for many years. I have killed so many. I have sent them all to a better life. Surely you can see that. I have no interest in getting to know my victims. I don't know your mother, boy.
But you did know her. You knew her very well. I'll tell you her name, right before I cut it into your heart!
You will never defeat me.
understand now. I understand everything. I have fought against my fate, even though it was in vain. But you accepted your fate. You were betrayed at every turn, yet you still followed the path set out for you. Even when that betrayal included your own wife. Fate is cruel. But in the end, I pity you, Father.
Father? What is this?
Marie.
Damn you! Why? No! No! Live!
Farewell.